All right, fans, before we meet the teams tonight,